What's up? It's Nicholi Rogatkin. I'm here with my KHE Swag frame. KHE and I took over a year to finalize this frame. The initial drawings and prototypes were very easy because I knew exactly what I wanted with the frame. I wanted a progressive, triggerable bike for sending it. I also had in mind that when I was young, I spent a lot of time riding 16 and 18 inch bikes, and I couldn't switch to a 20 inch bike because they were too big and too hefty, and I couldn't learn the tricks that I wanted. When I was testing the initial prototypes, the bike was sick, but then Thomas approached me and told me that the affix internal gyro was almost done, and I knew I needed it on the bike. It works like magic, and the bars spin like a brakeless bike. So we not only made this frame for pro riders that are doing the biggest tricks in BMX, but also for those younger riders that can now get on a 20-inch bike and ride the way they want. So my goal in BMX has always been progression, and KHE has been progressing the sport for decades, and together we made the perfect product, the KHE Swag. To make your experience on this frame even better, everyone who has one is always invited to have a session with me on my personal playground.
Your venom, keep it shut. I hate it when you hiss and preach about your new messiah, 'cause your theories catch fire. I can't find your silver lining. I don't mean to judge, but when you read your speech, it's firing. Enough is enough. I'm covering my ears like a kid. When our worlds collide, I'm gonna drown you out before I lose my mind.